Hello everyone, welcome to today's tropical update. We're looking at the high possibilities of Iota developing the 30th named storm of the 2020 Atlantic hurricane season. Before we start, can I remind you to subscribe to their channel and ring the bell so you never miss an update. Feel free to share the video with your friends and family. Righty then, let's get into it. Unlike yesterday, there is a lot more thunderstorm activity shown in the mass of purple and white colors showing up. Let's quickly look at the visible satellite so I can show you the clearly visible circulation. If you watched yesterday's video, you may remember me telling NG about then Invest 98L was open tropical wave, therefore could not be named a depression or storm. Well, now it's a closed off low. Now it's a tropical depression. Looking at the intensity graph on the right, models are showing a strengthening storm possibly becoming a Category 1 to 3 hurricane at this time. As always, it's early on in this tropical depression 31's life and anything can change. Now the track models. Before I say anything on this graph, as we get a better idea on this storm direction, I'll let you know the times your areas will get impacted by tropical storm force winds if you are in the cone of uncertainty. Places like Nicaragua and Honduras should expect to experience the winds by around Monday morning. Here's a quick look at the cone of uncertainty. The cone is clearly aimed at Central America. But that doesn't mean it won't do what Iota did and turn north, regenerate and impact the northern Caribbean islands or the Yucatan or even the US Gulf Coast. We will keep you updated. Also, sorry for that tilted image, it's the only way I can fit it in. Even though I just thought of a way to put it in. But it's funny, so I'll keep it in. That's all I have for you today. Remember to subscribe to their channel for more updates. Leave a like. You could also share the video with your friends and family. Until then, see you next update, bye.